album the year goes to.
Had next after Pac died, right before Eminem, the West Coast spitter, the East Coast, consider him synonym, I'm nice. A like anything goes with the I'll be sure day or night. Miami life, Slayer Mike, like Buster Douglas, round 10, the money and fame. Saw my piece of the pie, but never ate a slice. Cause I wrote nature the threat and probably paid the price. Plus with the homies low-key jealous, they hate your life. Deceitful cocksuckers and grateful motherfuckers. I'm KRS, y'all just some part-time suckers. Good night, they told me fight the good fight. But y'all suck whoever cock in the limelight. And most of them don't even rhyme tight. Called Ghostbusters, he don't even write his own rhyme. 2020 is hindsight, foreskin is uncircumcised. That's a turtleneck, not kosher. Open your eyes while I try to get your mind right. Spat on my hands like Jesus Christ gave a blind sight. How many mics did I terrorize? 100,000 on Twitter, still not verified? My nigga, this a sham, it's rigged. Rappers is hip-hop cops for the man you dig. What happened to hip-hop? More insulting. Now the underground don't respect skills if you don't go pop. Ain't that some backward shit, though? Like it jumping out the toilet bowl and squeezing back up in your asshole. A lot of basic bars, beats just say the way. Some of y'all so behind, they prostate. When I stayed, it's all state. You in good hands, VIP on GP. I don't need a wristband. Diamond D, don't call us OG, I'm not old school. I will shoot up the whole school. Get drunk off old dudes, pissing your pro tools. UFC 229 with no rules. I wanna thank the fans, my friends and family. For the one I'll never win, it's my Grammy speech.
Wait, hold on, I'm not finished. Man, fuck that. Yeah, this thing go.
Always trying to cut a nigga off.
Hey, let that nigga keep going. Hey, rap, yeah. Talk, nigga, talk.
And it's for leaving Pac out the 10 greatest rappers list. Whoever wrote that must have bumped their head and ate a dick. Whole industry monopolized on some hater shit. Shit is a sham, it's glitz and glams. Smoking mirrors, say real shit get banned. Since massive feed the artist, can't bite the hand. You know you fucked up when you mic my stand, so they unplug me. I love me. If I was a baby seal, they would club me. Subtly convince you I'm ugly and lucky. Just fuck me. But I'm lovely. Ain't a rapper breathing above me. Best lyricist for so-called hip-hop awards snub me. Label man, cause I won't act like buckwheat. Tried to find another path to succeed, they obstruct me. Industry exec on a smear campaign. Assassinated my character and bashed my name. Raps are racist, he don't like white people. I don't like stupid ass black or white people, quite equal. He alcoholic. Yeah, ask every producer, artist, and engineer I ever worked with. I'm always prepared, most professional, first in the booth. With the best verses to prove. Fuck boys, I'm hurting your cooch. So why you nominate who dominate charts? But they don't write, can't sing. How you artists without art, huh? These niggas is mascots hiding behind brands. I be tearing they mask off. Yo, Ronald McDonald's, lip sync music. Colonel Sanders, fake recipes, frontin' like he produced it. They hit shots all up in the studio lurking. Like that song, hot, let me buy that. Fake like he made that track, repeat that rap, whack. Then act like he a motherfucking egomaniac. Yeah, I'm talking to you. And so I accept this award on behalf of the true MCs. Whether the fans know it or not, they need us. Industry won't feed us, want us all living in Kias. Or force black men to get rich, dressing like Madea. Shit, I keep it gangster like Gia. WC near, my rhyme sick, chlamydia. Middle finger in the ear. Music industry can shove it up your rear. But a lot of y'all secretly into that lifestyle. Fuck real.
This is called gravity.